All right, here we go. Climbing back down the ladder to Blighttown. Doesn't this sound like something out of Fallout? Blighttown sounds like something out of Fallout. I also have Pretty Young Thing by Michael Jackson just rolling, just repeating in my head over and over right now. Fuck. Fuck. Oh. Fuck that, I got this. I made him stagger. I staggered him. Dude didn't even have a chance. I should actually look and see what the fuck that shit does. Hopefully someone does not come up and blow me up while I'm doing this. Turns enemy toxic, but affects me too. Yeah, let me get right on to using that. That sounds great. Oh, balls. Please tell me. Okay, good. I was going to say, please tell me both of them didn't notice me. Yo, I'm just going in. I got my ass kicked. That's fine, you know. Oh, that's good. That's great. It's nice that it went through there. Thank you for that. I only started at 5. God dang, take another swing. I am so dead. That was cool. Like, I mean, you'll have to go back and look at it yourself. Or I'll have to go back and look at it because I want to know what the fuck happened. But I hit the X button in order to heal right when I put my shield down, right when I stopped defending. And he stood there for like, he just stood there for a good 2-3 seconds and then healed. And that just directly led to my death. So I don't know what the fuck happened there, but that was very cool of you, game. What am I looking for? I'm trying to think. Oh, that's right, okay. That's what I wanted to do. Okay, so that item discovery. See, I'm trying to figure out, I'm trying to confirm this for myself, how exactly this works. Because my item discovery, when I was not hollowed, and when I had one humanity, was at 120. So now I'm at 100, and I want to see, once I go back in and I get that one humanity back that I had, if I can kill this fucking rat. Because apparently we're not capable of swinging correctly and hitting shit. But once I go back and get this humanity back, I want to see if it goes up to 120. Because I've heard people say, you know, when you're human, your item drop rate goes up. No, it's only when you have humanity and like your actual counter up at the top left there that your item drop rate goes up. So I want to find out. I want to get some confirmation. Alright, let's go. Come on, take a swing. Oh. Yeah, that was not my best of ideas. He hit me from there? Fantastic, so I just lost my humanity. Like, maybe that was just me. I didn't feel like that should have hit me. It didn't look like it would hit me, but hey, the game said it did. So there it goes. So I just lost my humanity right there. So let's go ahead and I have one, I believe. Yeah, see, now I'm at 120. So now I'm just going to do this and let's see what happens now. I saw a revived human, how exciting. Yeah, see, now it's back to 100. So they're right. Being human does not increase the item drop rate at all. It's only when you have humanity up in the upper left corner that you do. Good to know. Good to have confirmation on that. Hope I didn't have that many souls when I died. I don't think I did. I think think I had like 3,000. Oh well. Shit happens. Wish you could slide down the ladders, because I've seen enemies do it. They just slide down instead of having to climb all the way down. That's a lot faster. That would be lovely. Fuck, he is doing a follow-up swing. I'm dead again. Okay, I guess that was supposed to hit me. That does have a really large range. Bad idea on my part. Oh, okay, not a bad idea on my part. I'm wondering if this is above my current abilities. Oh, balls. Balls, balls, balls. Stupid of me. Very, very stupid of me. At least now I'm actually healing when I hit the fucking button. That attack has some... that attack just has some ridiculous fucking range. Dude, please don't fall off again. These guys are pretty fucking ridiculous. This honestly feels like... Kill him. Thank God. This does feel like I'm a little not strong enough yet for this. Like, maybe I should roll back to the Dark Forest Basin and try that out. Get one hit and run! Didn't run fast enough. Alright, cool. Oh, balls. I forgot that other dude was there. Can do a follow-up? Nope. See, that's the one problem. Like, you're looking for patterns and oh, shit. Fuck, see, like, right there. You're looking for patterns of what they do, and then half the time this dude follows up, half the time he doesn't. And so, like, if you try to attack... Like, if you wait to look for the follow-up, it takes too long, and you don't hit him in time. But then if you don't wait, if he does the follow-up, you're gonna get hit. Alright, so now I gotta watch out for this dude. It starts shooting shit at me. I don't even see him anywhere. Is that him right there? No. Oh, that's the dude with the very large club looking thingy. I don't even see the guy that was tossing shit at me. Is he not around anymore? Is he? Huh. Alright. I have to make sure nobody's climbing up the ladder after me. Don't want to get bodied from behind. I hear you. Are you? Oh, Jesus, you're right there. No, 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 no. You do not grab me. You are not allowed to grab me. Fuck that. Hate that grabbing shit. I just saw that dude down there. Oh, my God. Alright. We're not using that again. We're not using that again. I am never getting on that fucking thing again. Yeah, why does the lighting get all weird? It's a little odd. So I see an item there. I think I saw another item over here. Wait, what did I... Oh, there's a ladder there. Okay, good to know. Think I'm gonna make it? I bet I can't. The one time I tried to jump something before, I failed miserably. So I did not desire a repeat performance on that. Shit, how do I get over there? I just saw something. I saw something. I gotta get around behind that somehow. Something that sounds big and not pleasant. Oh, is that where I came from? That's where I came from. Is there even anywhere else to go? It's like not. Is that a ladder? That's not a ladder. It almost looks like a ladder. What? Cool, somebody died. Alright. I greatly dislike this place. Like, I just want to leave. Oh, yeah, there it is. You see that shit? Hey, something else just died. What the fuck? Free souls, yay. Do I just stand here and I get souls? Man, what the fuck is that, dude? That just looks nasty. Whatever. No pain, no gain. Right? Right. Question is, where the fuck am I supposed to be going here? I was supposed to be a jump, but I guess I'll take the roll since I made it. Whatever. If it worked, it worked. Why is the frame rate going to shit? Aw, motherfucker, I have one of those toxin. Don't kick him, you retard! Jesus Christ, dude. It's the last fucking thing I want. I want to end that fight quickly. Dude, seriously, why is the frame rate is just gone? It just died. Somebody's still, oh, that motherfucker. See, I see that thing down there, dude. What the fuck is that? That's like a spider or something. Can I target that thing from here? I don't even see it. Hey, something else died. Ow. Alright. So. serious. I'm confused. Where am I supposed to be going here? Like, that led me nowhere. I think there was another way to possibly go. Right? No. Not at all. This is just leading me backwards. So that's not exactly helpful. Oh. I lied. That is extremely helpful. Alright, good. So if there's a bonfire there, that means that I'm pretty much free to go around and do whatever the fuck I want because it's close by. So, you know, why not just go for shit? Except, you know, I can't actually kindle this thing yet, which sucks. Well, whatever. You son of a bitch, that's not what I want to do. Seriously, the frame rate in this area is just dead. Everything's just like delayed, taking time, skipping around. So I gotta be careful here. Oh, Jesus! What the fuck are those? Oh, God. Oh, they breathe fire! I call bullshit! I just got bodied so hard right there. Fall off the edge. Just fall off the... Oh my god, there's another one behind me, isn't there? Something just broke, somehow. I hope to god I'm not... Okay, good, I am walking correctly. Really? Really? Look at the frame rate, dude. It's just dead. The frame rate is so fucking bad right now. I mean, like, that wasn't why I died. I died because I was just, you know, I wasn't expecting those dogs and I got bodied by them, but still... God, YouTube is killing me right now. For some reason, it refuses to let me upload part 11 of this goddamn... I guess I'm just restarting the whole goddamn video because the whole thing... For some reason, it just will not let me upload. Like, it spent the entire time, you know, uploading and the uploading on the upload page... I mean, you know, it took all the regular time, but it never showed up on the My Videos page. It never showed up, never finished uploading. It just sat on processing for... ever. You're good. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. You gotta be fucking kidding me, dude. Could you please... Oh my god, they're fast. Man, fuck those guys. I'm mad about that because those dogs were not there before. Maybe that's what happened. Maybe that's why I was getting those souls. Like, those dogs jumped off or something. That's what I got the souls from. I don't have a fucking clue why, but... Shit. Ooh, that barely missed. Shit, that one came hella fast. I thought I still had more time. Dude, I think there's two... There's definitely two of them. There's no way they're throwing them... One of them is throwing them that fucking fast. I gotta get... I think I should be good right here. You asshole. I can't even see them. I mean, it looks like they're just throwing it at me through a fucking wall. I can't even see them. So should I just go for, like, should I just go? Can I target that thing? that missed, really? How's that missing? Alright, well, this is exciting. But hey, if it gets me the kill. I don't think I have enough arrows to actually kill this thing. I keep forgetting I don't actually have to hold down the left button the entire time. That's why I'm doing this. What's it at now? It's like half health. I started with like 70 arrows, so I should be good. Should be able to kill it. Fuck that thing. This is how we do. I wonder if dexterity increases the amount of damage you do with arrows. Yeah, it's close. I'll kill it before I run out of arrows. There's a ladder. Sweet. I didn't even notice. Is that another ladder? I guess like every single time I see a torch, that means a ladder's around. Should remember that. I hear something. I hear shit breaking. Saw that dude right there. Another one on the other side of that. It's gonna hit me. Never mind, it's not. Where is it? Oh, there it is. Hi, what's up, bro? Come on, come around. Come to me. I ain't coming to you. You come to me. Why the fuck did you dodge? Can you double tap? No. Alright, cool. So I didn't hit the button. My fingers aren't even anywhere near the button, so I couldn't have possibly accidentally grazed it. So what happened there is I tried to dodge. Oh, shit. Out your goddamn mind! You know, you are not fucking getting away. You suck my dick. But anyway, did he not die? I didn't get any souls for that. That motherfucker is alive. I call bullshit. Alright, but anyway. So what happened there? I killed that dude, right? I killed the first one, and I thought the second one was close by, so I tried to dodge backwards. And it didn't happen. I was like, alright, whatever, it didn't happen. And then that, like, 5, 10, however fucking long it was, seconds later, went by. And then that dodge just came out completely randomly. Yeah, that was what it was supposed to be. So, shoutouts to you for that shit, Dark Souls. Because that, oh my god, I can't, son of a bitch. I can't even see the motherfucker. See, the least your ass could do is give me the item that actually heals what the fuck you just did to me. Asshole. Shit, so how do I get over there to where I killed that dude? So I don't think this looks like it's not gonna lead me anywhere. Oh, never mind. Looks like it actually might lead me to where I need to go. Shield. Let's see what this does. Seems like it actually might be better overall. It's got less attack. Oh no. Less defense against fire, but let's just try it, I guess. Like, make sure it doesn't affect anything. Doesn't look like it. Oh, no, it doesn't lead me anywhere. God damn it. This place is a fucking maze, dude. I guess I might as well just climb back up and try and, like, hop over there, I guess. Except I can't do that. Because all... Ooh, maybe. Can I? Yeah. We good. Make sure I'm not going to get ambushed by something somewhere. Oh, there's a ladder right there. God damn it. Fucking ladders everywhere. And I don't see a single fucking one of them. Well, I want to go this way. This is where that big-ass spider-looking motherfucker was. Right? I think it was right. Like, it was defending that shit, right? Ooh. Let me see where exactly that is. I'm sure it's not in here. It's not. Spells, right? Probably. Ooh. Oh. Takes away my life for increased strength and endurance. I don't think that's worth it. Like, let's see. Can I... Looks like it's probably, I probably have to do that attuning at a bonfire. Oh damn, this is a long ass ladder. Any surprises waiting for me? I can't even see. Surprise waiting for you, bitch! Fuck you and your daggers. God, I hate that motherfucker. Shooting toxin and shit. Well, I saw something. It was right there. Oh, never mind, it's coming back. Fuck that. No, you were not grabbing me. No, you were not. I will never allow that shit to happen again. Oh no, it's whiteness. Oh no. Wait, isn't this just... Like, this is where, yeah. Alright, so I don't want to go there, obviously. So... Do I want to drop down? Can I reach that? I don't think I want to drop down. I'm sure I can't, yeah, I can't do anything there. Fuck it, let's drop. I don't think I was supposed to survive that. I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I wasn't supposed to do that. Because now I can't get up here. Can't even jump up there, really? So I definitely was not supposed... That definitely was not supposed to happen. I was definitely not supposed to be able to hop on down here. I'm supposed to climb down? Supposed to come through there, wherever that leads, but, yeah. So, here's hoping. Yeah! I'm definitely not supposed to be doing this. I'm definitely not supposed to be fucking doing this. Yeah! Alrighty then, didn't I see? I thought I saw something.